When you plant trees, there are also leaves falling down in the fall, and you rack them together, you put it in the hole that you dig in the ground, and some leaves and some earth, some leaf and some earth like that, and after a while it become beautiful compost. And then you just put it into your use again, planting vegetable. Or if you have to cut grasses, then you use the grass also, yeah? And your waste of vegetable, the peel and the old leaves and whatever, you put them all together in there, and it become a very, very useful compost.